the opportunities provided by space exploration will be very strongly scientific in character and civilian rather than military, although, of course, military requirements form a part of any general program. For these reasons, may I repeat my strong conviction that the program, except for its military portion, should be in the hands of a civilian organization such as proposed in the present bill.